You bet. That's because 8 Republican candidates are vying for the seat and only one Democrat. 4029's Angelica Duria is live in Rogers with a look at the candidates. Angelica.
Well, Craig and Tiffany, tonight, all the attention is on which one of the 8 Republican candidates will replace Congressman John Boozman since he is running for U.S. Senate.
It's a great seat. Boozman, it'd be some very big shoes to fill.
Today, voters like Barney and Nancy Say will decide who will fill Arkansas's 3rd district seat in the U.S. House of Representatives. The unopposed Democratic candidate is David Whitaker. As for the 8 Republicans, there's Bernie Scotch, Kurt Maddox, Judge Mike Moore, Rogers Mayor Steve Womack, Steve Lowry, State Senator Cecile Bledsoe, former State Senator Gunnar DeLay, and Doug Matteo.
We're looking for change. We're looking for the right people that's out there and the party we voted for to make a change.
But with 8 candidates vying for that seat, there's a good chance that this race could result in a runoff. If no candidate wins more than 50% of the vote, the top 2 will face each other in the June 8th runoff. The Republican Party says it's too close for them to call, but there are some frontrunners.
Womack's to watch. We need to watch him. There's also Cecile Bledsoe is coming on very strong, and Gunnar DeLay is also coming on strong. Who knows? There could be a dark horse out there. It's kind of a wait and see. Today's the ultimate poll.
Now we're here at Mayor Steve Womack's watch party, where he and his supporters are expected to gather in about an hour. Tonight at 10, we'll give you a live report of those results and reaction from the candidates. Reporting live in Rogers, Angelica Duria, 4029 News.
It's going to be quite a night. Thank you, Angelica. Again, if there's no outright Republican winner tonight, the top 2 candidates will face each other in that June 8th runoff. Now, the winner of the runoff goes on to face Democrat David Whitaker in the November election.